This show is so named because, unfortunately, it's horribly accurate. There have been far too many times that I have made stupid mistakes or misunderstood something vital or jumped the gun in a spectacular display of huge twattery. I thought I might tell some of these buttock-clenching embarrassing stories to give the audience a peek behind the scenes of my work life. So, roll up, roll up. Book early to see the telly vicar lady be a total twat on stage, live in front of your very eyes and ears.